Testing. What's up, streamers? Zonia Dopers, welcome back to the channel. I'm back at it again with Silent Hill 2 Remake playthrough number 17. All right, let's get into this. What I'm supposed to do? I still gotta do the light bulb and. Light bulb, the music box. Padlock. All right, so I didn't get the padlock yet. Did I get the combination for that? Let me read my notes. Lakeview Hotel. Did I get any So that's the gate. Room 217, and that one is a photo. One of the photos found in the room behind the hidden bookshelf. All right, so I need one more. Let me go back outside for a second. That's the gate. That's 217, which I've been through, and this is that hallway with the blood. All right, 217. Let's go there. Right, 217. Yeah, I was there. You see that room right there? Still can't open that. Still can't get into these deployed rooms. Can open up. Oh, that's what I need it for? Oh, wait a minute. That's why I didn't open it. Let's try this now. That's what I forgot to do. Now we can do this and the bolt. Right. dead done. Oh no, deed done. Deed done. That's the code. Well, I feel like something's in here. Deed. I know there's something there. Deed. Employee elevator. Where's that at? Employee elevator right there. Oh, don't they have that upstairs too? The hell is this? All right, so employee elevator. So I have definitely got to go up there from here. Does it go to the basement? So I have to pull my stuff in? I got nothing. First floor. Oh, you gotta be shoot. You gotta be kidding me. Johnny, one hot guy. You gotta be kidding me, bro. You expect me to go through this? Yeah, I don't have a flashlight. Where am I? I'm in a dead area. Ah, crap. It's just crazy that I can't. All right, so I open up all those rooms. Let me see something. I'm about to go straight. Make a right. I didn't go to the laundry room. All right, so I can't. Oh. Something there. Don't tell me there's a freaking monster in this room. It's bread. Can't see shit. Where am I? Oh man. Gem box. Oh no, not this room. I didn't mean to press that, but okay. Go straight. Make a left. Or make a left. Oh, I gotta find a bunch of them. Oh, so I'm not done yet. Seven four one four, seven four one four, seven four one four. All right, 7 4 1 4. The safe is in the middle. 7 4 1 4. Safe for the basement. All right, so I guess I'm done here, and I got a key. Silent Hill. Alright, so I'm guessing that's it right there. So exit through here and make a right. Freaking another one? Shoot. It's gotta be ridiculous, man, because ah, man. What is these two? Oh, the boiler room. I need a vote. Votes to gotta be down there somewhere. Go straight. Oh, I dodged you on time, bro. There you go. This is what I need. Alright, so we'll straight make a right. Oh, the Venus bar. Okay, that's the first floor. The Venus bar. Better leave. 25. All right, where is this? Okay, there's no map to this. That's what I needed. Fish hooks. Anything to do with this? I've been there. What's in here again? I still got the tape, right? I'll put the tape. Yeah, I got tape right there. Yeah, I'm going up to get my weapons. I'll be back for that. What was that noise? So we got, so basically, the second floor is done. I got to do the first floor. Basement done. Safe and all that stuff. Third floor, I gotta do this floor. All right, so what's up with the all right, where can I play it? Read 12 and go back to the first floor. All right. Oops, wrong one. All right, so that one looked like it matches. So let's just switch this. And this switch. That don't work. That don't work. Oh, the middles. Oh, I just passed it right there. No, that's not it. Oh no, so this one is wrong up here. All right, wait. All right. right, so that's that should no, that's not right. That should be right. That don't look right. That looks right, and oh, I got you. Okay, so that has to go into the, it needs to go into the thing. Okay. All right, let's try this. No, that's not going nowhere. Oh, I got you. Okay. Oh, man, I didn't bring it back. No, why you not? All right, so they're trying to get into their little homes. Okay. That one is good. This one is not good. Yeah, but my thing is, how can I switch this one? Oh, why it does that now? Okay, let's see now. Oh, shoot. Do it again. Oh, but it's not going this way. Damn, but what about? Wait, you see that again? It says, wait, it goes. Yeah, but it's still not. Let me see something. That wasn't it. Oh, that was it. All right, good. What the? I wanna go. Wait, what? What begins with three? What begins with three? One will soon. The door, seven kindly souls opened up the door. Three. One, two, three. Trading one for two. Trading one for two, always away she would roam, but the love of five would bring. So something with this one. Oh, so that one can't move? So I have to. So this one I did 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 1, 2, 3. Okay. Right. So, no, I didn't mean to do that. There you go. 3F. So it was 751. That was the thing for that. All right, so let's go upstairs. So we'd have nothing to do with the second floor anymore. Everything's all third floor. Man, where's this room over here? Let me check something real fast. This room is still closed. So 312, where's 312 at? Right there. Just go to the operation room, observation room. I don't have the key for that, so. Three 12 it is, right here. Truly special trophy earned. Checking this. Look like we got the cassette tape.
Are you taping again? Come on. I don't know why, but I just love it here. It's so peaceful. You know what I heard? This whole area used to be a sacred place. I think I can see why. It's too bad we have to leave. Promise you'll take me again, James.
I love the music.
Hey, there you are. Do you know where Mary is? Come on, talk to me.
The cutscenes are like a drama. The soap operas, stuff like that.
She was sick.
I killed her.
Killer? Why'd you do it? I hate you. I want her back. I knew it. You didn't care about her. I hate you, James. I hate you! I hate you! I hate you! She was always waiting for you. Why? Why?
I'm sorry. Mary, you know, isn't here. Mary?
James! Where are you? I'm waiting for you. Please, come to me. Do you hate me? Please, why won't you come?
But where? Where are you?
Everything turns silent to you. We're in the Silent Hill realm. Alright. Oh, I gotta do all this crap all over again. And let me guess, go downstairs. I hate this. I hate when they do stuff like this. Everything's all in. I'm getting a lot of rifle shells. Would I should go left or right? Another hole. Let me go down this way first. A lot of holes. You preparing me for the final battle? There's no healing in my bruises, though their wound is grievous. All right. All right, so all right, this right here is for that floor. I know that. But this right here, the light's about to collapse. So I'm gonna go to this room. Let me check what's in here first. Well, let me get that what do we call that? Big wrench. Still can't get it right. 22. Yo, can I get this? This will be so much. All right, where am I? Second floor. You're just collapsing now, huh? Save it here. Yo, there's no enemies? Oh, something there. Elevator. Elevator works. I doubt there's no enemies. It has to be something. Where am I? Can't go that way. Let's see this way. One. I'm going second. I'm sure there's something down here. There was those things down there. So we run into the staircase, so we run into... Alright, no enemies here. This is the staircase. Oh, her.
Mama? Mama, I was looking for you. You're the only one left. Maybe then I can finally rest, Mama. What's wrong? Wait. You're not my mama. It's you.
I'm sorry, Angela. I think you were right. What we're looking for, it's not here.
Thank you for helping me earlier, but I wish you hadn't. Even Mama said it. I deserve what happened.
No, Angela, that is not true.
Don't pity me. I'm not worth it. Or maybe you think you can save me. Will you love me? Care for me? Heal all my pain. That's what I thought. James. Give me back the knife.
No, I won't.
Saving it for yourself. Have it your way. It doesn't change anything. Too. For For me, it's always like this.
Looks like, it's the first floor, the other side. B12 to be cleared out. No one returning. Got chill. Parts of his. This way, nothing this way. I'm glad leads him somewhere else. Where am I? What'd you say, points? Tell me it's the boss. I gotta play the old one again. All the program heads. Come, let's go. Ooh. How many times is she gonna die? Messed up. Damn, she died like 3 times already. Second time I saw her, she's dead. First time was stabbed her.
I know what you are. I know why I needed you. But it's all over now. I don't need you anymore.
What now? Oh. Obsolete. Trophy earned. right. What's this? Two ways to go. Use the rusty egg. And if I pick this one, oh, does it matter which one you go to? Oh, wow.
What do you want, James? Flowers? For me. Look at me. I'm disgusting. Between the disease and the drugs, I look like a monster. Well, what are you looking at? Get the hell out of here. Leave me alone already. I'm no use to anyone. I'll be dead soon anyway. It'd be easier if they just killed me. But I guess the hospital's making a nice profit off of me. Why are you still here? I told you to go. Are you deaf?
You're stacking me up, huh? Shape forces the mind. 26. Let's check the other way. All right, down or up? Okay, guess up. I just don't want to miss anything. Trying to look around.
Mary? I have missed you so much.
I've missed you too. We can finally be together. Forever.
I think, if I remember, she's bad. I think she transformed or something.
No.
In the original. She's not real.
I know you tried.
James, please.
But she's gone. I know that now.
Stop it.
And I can't just keep pretending.
Shut up! What do you want? Do you even know anymore?
Well,
I'm yours. I'm here for you. So what if I'm not her? I can give you what she never could. I can be better than her. What else do you want me to be? What else can I be?
I am so sorry, Maria. I really am. But this has to stop. It's time to let it go.
No.
What?
I won't let you do this to me. I won't let you go. I can't!
Oh, crap. What the hell was that? Can't see crap. Yeah, where am I? I'm like stuck on against the wall or something. Man, I can't see. Why are you not taking that? Take it! The part of me trophy earned.
It doesn't matter anymore. You're not here. Are you?
Thank you.
He drove off the cliff.
In my restless dreams, I see that town. Silent Hill. You promised you'd take me there again someday. But you never did. Well, I'm alone there now. In our special place. Waiting for you to come and see me. But you never do. So, I wait. Wrapped in my cocoon of pain and loneliness. I know, I've done a terrible thing to you. I wish I could change that, but I can't. I feel so pathetic and ugly laying here. Every day I stare up at the cracks in the ceiling, and all I can think about is how unfair it is. The doctor came today. Told me I could go home for a short stay. It's not that I'm getting better. It's just that this could be my last chance. Even so, I'm glad to be coming home. I missed you so much. But I'm afraid, James. I'm afraid you don't really want me to come home. Every time you come to see me, I can tell how hard it is on you. I don't know if you hate me or pity me. Maybe I just disgust you. I'm so sorry. When I first learned I was gonna die, I couldn't accept it. I was so angry. I struck out at everyone I loved. Especially you. And that's why I understand if you hate me. But I want you to know, I will always love you. Even though our life together had to end like this, I still wouldn't trade it for the world. Well, this letter has gone on too long, so I'll say goodbye. I told the nurse to give this to you after I'm gone. Which means that as you're reading this, I'm already dead. But that's okay. I'm not afraid of it anymore. I just hope the pain will end soon. So that you remember me for who I was. And not what the disease made me. I want you to go on. I want you to live. For yourself. And for others. Like you did for me. James. You made me happy.
Faster than fog, trophy earned. Only way out, trophy earned. was a good run. It was a good run. All right, guys, you know, thank you guys for watching. If you guys been through the whole, through all the live stream playthroughs, I thank you for watching. I mean, I don't get much views anyway, so. you know, it's not easy, but at least I got my videos out there, you know. As long as they out there, that's what matters. Production babies. Unreal Engine. I like the pace how this thing moves, the credit roll. Like, usually they go slow. My friend texted me. All right, so I beat the game in 25 hours. Distance traveling 8,111 kilometers. Consuming pickups 481. Note pickup 68. Number of times tried to open locked doors 554 times. Number of times checked the map. Damn, I checked the map 1,437 times. Ending in water. Damn, how many, 8 endings? Jeez. Total kill enemies. 434. Enemies killed by shooting. 95. Enemies killed by fighting. 339. Total damage received. 525. Favorite weapon, steel pipe. Number of fire shot, 848. Number of window destroyed, 428. Number of item used, 139. Died once. I died once? Really? I didn't know that. Number of dodges, 947. You have gained New Game Plus, but you can play with access to additional items, graphic modes, and endings. Alright, guys. I guess that's it. Thank you guys for watching. I'll catch you on the next video. Later.